Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin, which means that it needs fat in order to be broken down and absorbed properly by the body. It is essential for calcium absorption as well as bone mineralization, which is the constant breaking down and rebuilding of bones to make them stronger. Vitamin D is not found in very many naturally occurring food sources, so it is generally fortified, added to milk, as well as many breakfast cereals and some orange juices. The flesh of fish, such as tuna, salmon, and mackerel, are generally the best naturally occurring sources of vitamin D that can be found. Most of our vitamin D is produced by the body. When the sun hits the skin, it triggers a chemical reaction that causes vitamin D to be produced. 5 to 15 minutes of sunlight each day is all that is needed to produce the amount of vitamin D that our body needs. It is important to remember to wear sunscreen when out in the sun for a prolonged period of time, as this can lead to skin cancer in the future. I'm Katie Adams, a registered dietitian with Decathlon Club, part of Western Athletic Clubs, and that is how to best absorb vitamin D.